And a disturbing story here. A 19-year-old man is accused in a horrific case of animal cruelty.
Police say the man admitted to hanging his emotional support dog by its neck with its leash. The animal was taken to the Arizona Humane Society's trauma hospital with injuries to its ribs, pelvis, and mouth.
The suspect could be charged under the new animal cruelty law, which increases the punishment for a conviction. The pug named Miso remains in the vets, but is expected, thankfully, to make